riches, their wives, their fortunes, and their sacred honor. We still have a free country. There are so many reasons. Do you remember watching the movie Saving Private Ryan? The very beginning, as they're on going on to Omaha Beach. The average age of the guys who went out on Omaha Beach was 20. They didn't even vote at that time. They're machine gun at the water's edge. Some of them never even made it out of the landing craft. It is our obligation to all that have come before us and bequeath to us this wonderful country and our freedom. And all who come after us to pass that on. At the moment here, we are not called upon to charge into enemy machine gun fire. There may yet need to be a Second Amendment solution to preserving our freedom. Yeah, you know, it's easy to say. You know, it's easy to put up a meme saying, come and take it as your weapons. Or a patriot carrying a gun. Anyone who's ever been to war, I have not, anyone who's ever been to war will tell you it's not like that. So that's not what we want. That is only the very, very last resort. But it must be on the table.